Hi, I'm Diane Nitzel, and I'm the IT person here at St. Francis. And I'd like to say a little prayer with you. And this is a prayer that I like to say every morning before I come to work. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, I give you this day. I surrender every effort in thought, word, and deed, and I ask that you use all towards my own salvation and the salvation of others. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.